How's it going, everybody? Dane Gibbs here. Okay, so before we get started, skip ahead if you want, but I missed like 2 days in this week. There's a reason for that. So just a quick recap. What I do for work is I'm a carpenter. So my car was falling apart, so I went to, you know, I've been looking for a truck for like 3 weeks now, but I finally found one that I wanted to buy. So I've been going through bank shit and all this stuff, and you know, I go to work, and then I go to the gym, and then I go do this, and then my normal schedule is work, gym, record, go do stuff, come back and render. Except on weekends, it just jumps all over the place because, you know, you never know what happens. But, so yeah, everything should be back to normal. I should be a one-a-day thing again, hopefully. But anyway, we are back on episode 47, All for One. And it's opening up in the press conference with a racer man. Hoping to see what Baku goes up to. He was in the thumbnail, so I'm pretty sure we're going to find out. And then, yeah, everything. You guys all know what's going on with all the kids and shit. So I'm going to hit play. We're at 154. Let me double check the sound. All right, we're good. Let's get into it. Obviously not. There could have been more. Yeah, everybody's trying to capture him all the time, huh? Yep. Who is this guy? Just some random fucking... That's what I'm saying. Who is this guy? Is this really the... Okay. That was a good response. I love when they zoom into this bar. But what are you gonna do? Dude, you got big hopes here. I don't know how he's getting out of here. I know what his plan was and everything he just said. Oh. Okay. What? Is he gonna take Bakugo's power away from him? No fucking way. That would be terrible. That I'd feel bad for him. I'm pretty sure that's what All for One can do. Take the power and give it to someone else or some shit. Shut up. Guess you just knock him out. Oh my God, dude. See, I can't read that fast. Oh. What a dick. Get your ass there. Oh, he's there. Huh. Oh, yeah, that's the orca. Was she? Yeah, I was surprised too. They picked up Gran Torino. Don't pause, dude. Oh, it didn't fucking freeze. Holy shit. Everybody, take a fucking picture. That's a crazy thought. That would suck. Yeah, I'll just get stuck right there. She's so useful, to be honest. Oh, I don't know yen. Oof. What? Oh shit. Yeah, this must be where his Shigaraki's master is. Oh, thank God. They're at the right place. Hey. Nice. I do bash their faces in. Like, don't chill there. Where's Endeavor and Gene Man? Wait, what was that? There's no way. Yeah, oh shit. Oh, Mountain Lady. I was like, what the fuck? I thought that was a Nomu. No way, is Bakugo gonna fuck this up for everybody? Oh shit. No, it's not. There's no way this is over like that. All he's got to do is touch it. Wait, what the fuck was that? What in the fuck does this guy do? He can turn his body into like a thread? There's not a chance in hell that I believe this. Then we won't run. Yeah, wait, what the fuck? Are they really taking him? What the fuck is their obsession with this kid? Oh my god. Oh shit. What's wrong with my Gene boy? Two minutes earlier. I want to know what that orca dude does. Do they steal her ability? Yup. What? This is the big bad boss. Holy shit. What the fuck? Why do heck? Whoa. Holy shit, guys. That was badass. I knew Shigaraki wasn't gonna go down like that, but I didn't know that was gonna happen. I figured, but though, that they were at the boss's hideout. Because if the tracker was on the Nomu, I'm assuming, was where the boss was. Well, holy shit. This shit's getting real hypey, dude. I don't know what's to come now. What's gonna be in the next episode, you know what I mean? They all better get out of Dodge, dude, before they die. Holy shit. This is exciting now. I'm pretty pumped, dude. I don't know, like, what, we're just gonna have constant fights? How many episodes are they? I'm pretty pumped, guys. Did they steal the search power? I don't get what they would do that with that. I guess it'd be useful. I don't know. Yeah, you could use it for something. I'm pumped. I don't know what else to say, guys, but I'll let you know that there will be an episode tomorrow and the next day because I got my truck. 2012 F250 turbo diesel power stroke. Pretty boss. But on that note, guys, I'm gonna head out and I gotta go get food. So, catch you guys all in the next one and peace. Have a good day. Have a good day.